In the previous video, I made a tutorial on how to export a Premiere Pro project using the Voukoder plugin. In this video, I will tell you how to render an After Effects project using Voukoder. The first step, we have to download Voukoder and the connector for After Effects. This plugin can be downloaded for free in voukoder.org. After both are successfully downloaded, install the Voukoder plugin. If you have done, install the connector for After Effects. In After Effects, I've added a footage. To render this project into a video using Voukoder, the method is quite easy. Click File on the menu. Point the cursor arrow to the Export section. Then select Add to Render Queue. The next step, click Lossless in the Output Modules section. After that, the Output Module Settings window will appear. In the Format option, select Voukoder. And then, click Format Options. From this Voukoder window, we can adjust video settings. If you want to render the video in MP4 format, select H.26 for in the codec option. On this laptop, it is detected to have a graphic card from AMD. So in the codec option, there will be an H.264 for option according to the graphic card version. In options, there are several settings that we can specify. In the audio settings, I will use the default codec. If everything is set, select OK. Then select OK again in the Output Module Settings window. To start rendering the video, click Render. Then we just need to wait for the complete rendering process. In this rendering process, it is assisted by the performance of the GPU. This method is quite effective for those who are still using After Effects under the CC 2020 version. In the results of the video rendered using Voukoder with the H.264 codec, the video format will be MP4. That's how to render an After Effects project using Voukoder. Thank you for watching, see you in another video tutorial.